Which would you use for the blind zone box?